Hi everybody, it's Spotty Joyce here, back again with today's video. And for today's video, I'm going to do part 2 of my colour grading in Final Cut Pro, where we do a custom LUT. Keep your eye open for some future more tutorials, because we're going to do this in DaVinci Resolve once we get to grips of how to do the proper editing on that software as well. So hope you're all staying safe through this weird time in the coronavirus. Say hi, everybody. That's it, everybody, for today's video. Please like, share, comment, subscribe, and click the notification bell to join the Barney Party. Cheers!